The search for a Lenoir City woman is now on land and water. 31-year-old Elisha Carpenter is 5'1", 110 pounds, with blonde hair and blue eyes. She was last seen near River Manor Apartments in Lenoir City around 2 a.m. Friday. If you have any information on her whereabouts, you can call 911 or the Loudoun County Communications Center.